When you're applying lip liner, it's quite important to have a natural line, and a lot of people just sharpen and then apply the lip liner. I'm just going to show you that to soften it off, if you just dab it into your hand like that, and then you won't get such a harsh line. Okay, and another way to get a nice soft finish is to use a cotton bud and just smooth it round. Okay, all I'm going to do now is finish off with a lipstick, and I'm going to use Elizabeth Arden Pink Vibrations, and I'm painting the lipstick slightly inwards, and she's got quite a small mouth, so what I'm going to do is I'm just going to apply a little bit of lip gloss, which I'm going to apply into the middle so it doesn't run on the sides of the mouth. And I can just ask her just to rub her lips together, just gently. I'm going to get her to blot again. And I'm just going to finish off with a little bit more lip liner.